It's hard to imagine that a 1,000-pound white bear would be difficult to find here. But polar bears are clever, experts at hiding, even in the long daylight of an Arctic summer. The overgrown willows are thick enough to completely conceal Big Bear. On hot days, bears have been known to lay in the brush for hours, making them nearly impossible for conservation to find. Conservation is on the move. Big Bear's been spotted in the willows near town. Conservation gets the call and moves into action. Big Bear is cornered out in the open on the rocks, with no willows or darkness for cover. Conservation boss Brett Woolock makes the call. This may be their only chance. But Big Bear has experienced this before and suddenly disappears from sight. The helicopter team moves in. All Brett can do now is watch, wait, and hope for the best. Success. Conservation has its bear. They'll move him to the polar bear holding facility, where he'll stay behind bars for 30 days. Although this is Big Bear's second time in trouble, conservation will give him another chance and release him deep into the wild, hoping he doesn't find his way back to town again.